Legote, it is happening. The gematria of Legote, having Pythagorean gematria of 24, connects to the fact that King LeBron is going to win the three-peat 24 years later after 1998, June the 19th of 2022. King LeGoat James is being coronated at Brooklyn. His name is King LeBron James, but I'm going to call him King LeGoat James after June of 2022. This is the 60th edition of the Lakers in Los Angeles. This is the 60th season at LA. The beginning is happening with LeGoat this year because this relates to Corona. Corona's crown in Spanish. Crown 73 prior NBA Finals, and then the beginning for the King in the 74th NBA Finals this season. It is the LeGoat! The LeGoat! The LeGoat! In New York, where Michael Jordan is born at, Brooklyn, that's where King LeBron is going to win. LeGoat James in the Laker dynasty. Yes, LeBron the GOAT, gematria 61. We gonna be talking about LeBron the GOAT after he beats the Celtics in the NBA Finals after the 61st Lakers season in Los Angeles 2020-2021. King LeGoat James, gematria 59. King LeGoat James is the GOAT. He has passed Michael Jordan. That is what LeGoat is all about. 24 years later, after Michael Jordan's sixth championship, LeBron wins title number 6. The dynasty begins in the 60th season. The conversation is already going to escalate after King LeBron wins his 5th title against the Boston Celtics. This is official. King LeGoat. Let me get used to that. The LeGoat! The LeGoat! The rallying cry of the 2022 NBA Finals. LeGoat, King Coronation! King Coronation!